dreamers. So far, you haven't worked it out, and you believe.
Listening to one of my songs is like watching a movie. It's being a part of my life in that moment. It's really morphed into this amazing journey. And we all really just took that journey together and said, let's make a brilliant record.
It's a beautiful day to wake up, nothing to say. It's liberation. Oh, what a wonderful thing to throw your illusions away. It's liberation day.
Go!
Nice to meet you.
I'm Brooke.
Brooke, nice to meet you. This is my cousin, Allison.
I grew up in a very small town in southern Illinois.
Now this is the trippiest shit that I've ever experienced, actually. I got this. Okay, maybe not. This piano was the very first piano that I ever played.
I would always go to the piano and I would like hit a note and sort of listen to it. I think my grandma had said to my mom, this kid really has an interest in music. And my mom was like, oh God, shut the banging up, you know.
This is my new pet. We're taking him back to LA.
I always knew that I wanted to be a singer. So I convinced my mom to move out to California. There's something about you that makes me cry. Watching you.
So this guy shows up from this tiny town in southern Illinois and walks into our studio, and it turns out that this guy's probably one of the most talented people we've ever worked with.
The Matrix are so brilliant at really creating a magical sound for whatever artists they're working with.
Just open it up a little bit more and I think you got it.
Okay.
You go, girl.
It wasn't a simple record to make. It's quite an ambitious record, but it needed that to express these really ambitious songs that for us writes.
It's been fun. Beep, 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 beep. It's been annoying. It's been sort of every emotion that you could possibly have wrapped up into just one thing.
Brass is not only a great songwriter, singer, and piano player, he has a lot of depth and soul to him.
My music is certainly a reflection of my personal journey, and The Matrix really kind of helped me tap into that, but you never really expect that your music is going to sound so amazing.
You are my soul rock when the tide is up and the waves are crashing in on me. Soul rock when I've had enough of the wreck of everything. These streets got another toll and the city is sinking. Ooh, you're the only hope I hold on to when I'm drowning.
We need artists that are tuned into the spirit of our time and deliver powerful messages, and we really, truly feel it for us as a return to that spirit.
Born Helena Jane with a restless soul. She moved west to California. Became a centerfold.
Violently awake, perpetually dreaming. I'm so aware of all of the textures around me. But I'm always dreaming and seeking and looking for the answers to life's questions.
He's a complete artist. He's not just a songwriter or a singer or an entertainer. We have plenty of those people around. He's somebody that represents, you know, somebody who really has something in all areas.
So long, put your blue jeans back on, girl, go home. Remember Hollywood's not America. So
I'd rather sit back and be who I am. I'd rather challenge the industry. I'd rather challenge radio. Hopefully, everybody's ready for it.
I never really made it to the human that you wanted me to be.
If you so choose to want to know who I am, you have to put on the record and say, today I really want to be a part of this world. And that's the beauty of it, because 11 songs, each song takes you on a very, very different journey.
I would rather be alone.
A struggling musician, a kid with a lot of dreams, to a kid who's getting to actually realize those things.